really nice about this is the meet has become bigger and bigger every year, and the level has become bigger and bigger. And the ability level of these kids is amazing. Yeah, I love the way this meet has kind of transformed from something that was just an idea about charity and doing a good competition to something now that we've given so much back. Clubs come in here that have taken it under their wing and really embraced the charities. I think it's a big thing. It's bigger than just gymnastics meet, and that's what I really like about this. The biggest thing is that it's just not a meet where kids are showing up and competing. They actually have come in knowing that they're doing this for a charity. That's what we enjoy more about this competition than whether the kids win medals or not.
Charity Choice is important because it teaches the kids at a young age to give back. And they still continue to give back as adults, and they teach their children who teach other children how to give back. We build a caring and loving community that way.
I want people to continue to come, and I want them to remember it's not about just gymnastics. It's about them doing something for somebody else, and that the competition is something that they're gonna enjoy and not be upset whether they do good or bad in it, but they take something from it. They didn't do it just for them in an award. They did it for their charity and other people.